Hey, Steve Trevelise with Ray Rossi back here just in time for Christmas. Wait till you see Johnny Gemini Lombardi, a comic magician. There he is, Johnny Lombardi, Gemini!
I bought a ventriloquist puppet because I do the ventriloquism, and he wanted me to do magic.
Magic.
So, if I could, you're gonna think everything I have is a trick. So, can I take one of your dollars and switch it?
Sure.
Just one.
I left my wallet in the car.
Shockingly, you left his wallet in the car. Now you gotta do this so that they can't think we mess with the camera or anything.
Okay. We can't, right. So hold it out.
I'll hold it out.
Steve is gonna hold it out. I'm gonna take some other money.
Who are you?
But it's Brooklyn money. Okay, ready? Now we're gonna watch this. We push up the sleeves, everything, so we don't hear any of the baloney. You know, okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Show you all of them so you can see each dollar one. I'm gonna take this dollar and switch it with the other dollars. Ready? Gotta pick it.
Pick it?
Okay. Very fast. Just switch. Unbelievable. Okay, watch what we do now. He took his bill. Watch his bill. See if you can keep your eye on his bill, because on the street, when I'm doing slow, I do very fast. And that's why you don't need dollar bills on the street, because sometimes, and only sometimes, you make some cash.
Look at that!
You know, some money.
He's got $100 bills. He just flipped these dollar bills. Look at the other side of that, right?
Money.
Switch my bill. Switch my bill back.
He's going to be appearing in Times Square very soon.
It looks like he made $99. It looks like that. But in reality, he lost a buck.